Fit Families is a program that provides physical activity experience for families of children with disabilities. In this case, we are working with families of children with autism. We are teaching the families how to play with their children. We are teaching the families how to create physical activities opportunities for the entire family.
We know that a lot of kids with disabilities, including autism, don't do a lot of physical activity, and families often feel really unclear about how do I engage my kids more effectively in play, and how do I do it in a way that's fun and not therapy and not work. We hope to be able to help work with families to utilize this structure to play more effectively with their kids, and then hopefully to use that to train future teachers to also implement this in classrooms.
As a parent with a young boy with autism, a program like this, like Fit Families, is important because there are no other programs like it. There really isn't anything where we can work hands-on with our kids and be educated in this way. We're being educated on how to integrate physical activity into our kids' lives.
People may tend to look at the children and think of all the things they can't do, when really there's a world of things they can do.
Our foundation, the Jim and Julie Boeheim Foundation, we're all about Central New York, and now recently we're funding the equipment that's used for the adaptive physical education for kids with autism. And they come in and they're introduced to the equipment and use it for a while and take it home and continue that use. And it's not like just come for an hour and use this and go home and come back in a week or two. It's continual, it's every day.
So why not doing it? So we have the resources, we have students who are motivated to doing it. And I think this is the missing piece. And I think we are up to hear something big here at Syracuse University. And we are making a stride. We're gonna change the way that we provide services to families or kids with disabilities.
We have a growing body of research that shows that the more kids move, in particular when they're doing particular kinds of gross motor activities, that can increase speech. It can lead to easier interaction because the motoric piece of it actually helps stimulate the language piece. So for a lot of kids, you put them in a swimming pool and it's easier for them to talk. You put them on a swing and it's easier for them to communicate with friends. Trying to combine the physical with the cognitive is really important.
We have enjoyed this program so much. Anytime you see your child be successful, it's amazing, and I cannot explain the joy. And to see your child be successful in something that evaluations, physical therapists, teachers have said, you know, this is something that's hard for your child, this is something your child may never do. And then to see them succeed and enjoy it, it's amazing.